went away to Egypt to work there for a while, and fell in love with Terra, the flower of the Nile. I had to make some money so she and I could wed, and so I got a job there working on a pyramid. The Pharaoh of all Egypt, a crummy little creep, would come out almost every day inspecting in his jeep. He had a big fat stomach, a little pointed head, and everyone that saw him thought he was already dead. And then one day it happened, the Pharaoh of Egypt came out to see how we were doing on his creepy grip. He took one look at Terra, and him she did beguile. The next thing that I knew, he took her sailing down the Nile. So I crept into the Pharaoh's crypt and cried all alone there in that creepy crypt. I cried. I saw him sail away from me, my Terra at his side. And so I crept into the crypt and cried. The rest of my sad story is hard for me to tell. They had a royal wedding and they rang the wedding bell. I watched until she promised to be his faithful bride, and when she said I do, I crept into the crypt and cried. Yes, I crept into the Pharaoh's crypt and cried all alone there in that creepy crypt. I cried. I lost my little flower and my tears I could not hide, and so I crept into the crypt and cried. There in that creepy crypt I cried. All alone I crept into the crypt and cried. Yes, I crept into the crypt and cried.